Hey, what's going on, guys? TK Games here, and I'm back with some Stardew Valley. And last episode, we completed quite a few things, actually. And it looks like we got the coop. Wow. It gives me a full 100 gold. Okay. Let's just say it's a pleasure to inform you that your farm will be featured in next week's up and coming blah blah blah. Congratulations, we're impressed with your quick progress. Okay. Okay, first things first. We do our watering. Alright, come on. I can't ever get this to work right. Why is it just flipped like that? Just wastes energy. Come on. Okay. It looks like a pepper is already done. Yep. Alright, so I can actually go and turn that in right now. Oh, actually. Let's grab the scythe while I'm doing this. Does it not do anything unless you have the other stuff? It must not. Okay, I have no chickens yet. Okay, so I do need a silo. And I don't know what I need for that, so I'm just gonna grab. Gotta put this away. This back. I'm just gonna grab wood and rock again, and I would expect it to need more wood than what I have on me. So I'm gonna cut down a couple trees. I'm gonna cut down all four of these trees, actually. I didn't expect that small tree right there. Or right there. We're gonna keep those though. Because I think it would be fine. I wanna put my silo up here. So I actually gotta get rid of these trees though. All the butterflies that were apparently hiding in that tree. There we go. So it's getting neater looking. Alright, we'll head up this way. We'll get my silo started. And then we will get. Grab that. There we go. The hot chili pepper in. items. Construct. I need a silo. Oh, clay and copper. Oh, that's really cheap, though. Okay. I feel like I should get more than one of those, actually. Oh, that's gifts per week. Okay, I get it now. Okay, let's head down here. We'll go ahead and throw the chili in, and then hopefully we have enough clay. But how do I get... I can get clay just by digging, right? Just hoeing random dirt. I think it's up here in this one. There's one. Okay. Closer to the greenhouse that I don't know what it does. Okay, I can get clay like that. Hopefully we already have some clay saved up. I needed, what, 10? 5 copper bars? I know I've got the copper bars. At least I'm pretty sure I got the copper bars. Well, I don't, but I have enough copper to make the copper bars. There we go. I need one more clay. Throw the geodes in there. Throw the fiber wood in there. And that. Throw those in there. Okay, we need one piece of clay. Come on, piece of clay. Something behind that. It looks like a sweet pea. It is a sweet pea, which gives nothing. There we go. There's my piece of clay. Took longer than I thought it was going to. With my amount of energy, oh, I don't have anything for you. Dang it. I'll talk to you though. Wish I had a quartz on me. Okay. Don't be close, don't be closed. I would like you to build a silo. Would like you to build a silo right there. Okay. I know I can make like brick flooring. Right here, cobblestone path. It just takes one. Might have to make a little bit of that so that I could start making stuff nicer. Okay, search for Cape Carrot again really quick. There's a quartz if I see her on the way out. This is a lot of copper. I shouldn't pass up all this copper. Never know when I'm gonna run out of copper, so it's good to grab all of this. Kill that crab. Topaz, and I believe amethyst. Got a cherry bomb. Could be useful. Nice. Still not finding. Okay. Do not want to have to mine. Got a crab again. Just looking for a cave carrot. Come on. Well, right now we're looking for a staircase. Oops. No stairs? Are you kidding me? Come on. There it is. Get a cave carrot out of these. And then a ton of copper right there. No cave carrot. That was good. Oh, wait, there's something I could get cave carrots from. But no cave carrots. Forgot I needed cave carrot or I would have been getting him the whole time. Okay. This is our best chance because usually these have the boxes in the middle, but the last one didn't. geode. Doesn't look like this one does either. Dang it. I wonder why they're not coming with them this time. Can I get around this? Nope. So without a copper pickaxe, you couldn't even get past this floor this time around. Go. Go ahead and ride back to the bus stop. Long day filled with pretty much nothing, honestly. Oops, wrong one. And this one. This is just free money right here. Oops. Well, at least I still watered something. Fishing some more in the lake. Pickaxe isn't strong enough for that. Try to get some of the lake fish that I need. I'm gonna check this because sometimes they give random stuff that you do need. Life elixir? I think I'm gonna buy another rare seed. I think I'll just buy those whenever I see them for the fall. Because fall is next. Garbage. Come on, let's get some good stuff. Really? I had it all the way up, and now it's being a douche. That's so stupid. There's got to be a better way to do this. Besides get lucky. Unless you just need a high fishing level for this to be easy. An achievement fisherman. Catch 10 different fish. It's so crazy that it's an achievement. I wonder if there's seasons for fishing in this too. I hope not. That'd make this game a lot harder. Like, you gotta wait for a specific time of the year. See, this is. It's almost pointless to do fishing. Soggy newspaper. What an algae. No fish that I can catch. Okay, there's got to be a secret behind this. I need to know. Apparently it's just hard to catch fish in the lake, so this is a bad area to even fish. It says to fish in the ocean or the river. Oh, okay. So I guess I just looked, and the more fishing levels you get, the green bar gets bigger. Oh, what's that? Glass shards. So I will, like, it will get easier. A perfect catch. A red mullet. That's the one I need, right? Red snapper, I think. I got the fish and the item. Oh, some bait. Okay. So, what do I do? Just. Wait, how. Must first be attached to fishing rod. How do I do that? I gotta figure out how to do that. Oh, I missed. Let's see. Stardew Valley fish rod bait. Can be attached to a fiberglass rod or iridium. How do you. What's a fiberglass rod? What? I need level 2 fishing, I think. Do I have level 2 fishing? This is the first time ever coming in here. That's funny. Fiberglass rod. I should probably get that. Okay. Wait, I don't know how to put the bait on. Adding bait to the rod requires the use of the use tool key in Stardew Valley, but for PC, use the use tool key is the right click. For switches, blah blah blah. Oh, wait. I don't understand. I don't. My God. It says I'm just supposed to do this. This says that it doesn't work in the toolbar. Oh my God. I just want to catch like one thing. Come on. Oops. I'm exhausted. Really? Why am I getting all junk? Says that you're supposed to get like less junk items. Okay, last one. Last one. I just want to catch a fish. All right, I give up. We'd be caught right now. I wonder if they're wondering, like, what the heck? Why is the trolley going? Or the cart? Okay, I know that the... Oh, I need those. I know that the flounders can go away. I think the red mullet can go away, but I'm gonna keep that just in case. She's just over there working on that in the middle of the night. some mushrooms to put into the sail. Okay. Oh, now I can craft bait. Don't know if that does any good. What does it take to craft bait? Bug meat. Oh, that's not bad. I think this is the last day I gotta water these, and I think they will grow. Almost made it. There we go. Let's grab our Gunther items. Try those. Grab the geodes. Grab one of the amethyst as I'm going out there. Okay. Free sweet pea. I think pike is one of the fish that I can put in the community center, but we'll see. A sardine and a red snapper. Not a pike. Okay. So both of those can be basically just thrown away. Down here, we'll go and break our four geodes open. Looks like I have 20 minutes left, 10 minutes left, so I have time to fish. I don't want the treasure bad enough, or do I? Oh, I didn't get either of them because I tried to go for the treasure. That was stupid. What a waste. Process geodes. Ooh, that's new. Clay. That's new. And I've already got that. Okay. Two new things to give to Gunther. Donate to the museum. All right, gemstone. This is number four. Whatever that stuff is. Don't really know. Lord, is there anything useful? No. Wait. What's that? Starfruit seed. I should plant them. Do some river fishing this time. Piece of bait, I don't care. Rainbow trout and random garbage. Okay. I think the bait was better. Oops. Sunfish, I think I needed that. This is going to be the most boring and the hardest part of the community center, is trying to do the fishing. There's so much fishing. Maybe it won't be so bad once I'm higher level and my green bar is bigger. But I wonder if it is like once you get to level 5, then your green bar is bigger. Because if so, that's a lot of fishing to do. Can I fish off the bridge? Oh, you can. Nice. That moved quick. Just some random stuff. Thank you. Catch something good. Yeah, there ain't no shot of catching this one. Unless it just decides to stay still. Yeah. I just need a red snapper and a rainbow, or and a green motion. It's just so much time. Yeah, look at how quickly that moved. Oops. Oh, not trash. This might be a sardine. Another red mullet. Okay, one more fish attempt. On the line attempt. Oh, of course it's this guy. Well, that was it. I said one more. Let's go give an amethyst to Purple Hair Girl. In her house, or if I see her anyway. She is not here. Really? You're gonna trap me? Thanks. Okay, let's go up to the community center. And see if any of these fish are good. Let's see, river fish. Oh, I do need a sunfish. Need a tiger trout, not a rainbow trout. Dang. Just nothing. Okay. And yeah, that's gonna be it. Now we'll go down to the house, plant this star fruit, its very own area. That's where the starfruit goes. I have decided. everything in here. We didn't get much done today, but that's okay. Oh, wait. There's something. There's a silo. That means, I believe now, cut with a scythe. Yeah. Go. We'll fill this up and then we will get some chickens. Okay. How much is in here? 60 out of 240. Okay. Well, guys, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Please leave a like if you did. Please subscribe if you'd like to see more, including all my other stuff, my Pokemon content, my Pokemon card pack openings, my Tony Hawk content that I did a while back, or any of the Final Fantasy content coming up. This was TK Ninja, and I'm out. Goodbye.